last two results that they've had, it would put things in a little bit of doubt.
There's Ronaldo. Through to Modric.